What a glorious feeling. Mr. Nishnir, I'm happy again.